rock right here. See that? Look at that.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay.
Huh?
Shelf here, but the nails are soft. I just wanted to get rid of that.
Mm-hmm. Ideally, I wouldn't do this, but it needed to be opened up, obviously. This is bruised here, yeah? So.
Go around.
Oh! Okay. She had a rock buried up here behind this nail.
I don't like leaving this lip here. Oh shit, I got it. Anyway. See here, let
me show you. Here, it's vascular.
So, yeah.
See that? So it's good nail there. You don't want to go any more than that. But I don't like leaving this lip here. It's prone to. I'm just going to shave this back a little bit, okay? So she's just pretty active. You know, it's not, the younger elephants are active and they get, or whatever. Look irritated about what I did there. Young feet, you gotta be a little careful with. Just watch this. Yeah, when this grows, she can continue to grow and fill in. There was some shit behind these nails I don't like. But.
If she was older, I would take more. Of that off. But you see, you can't go anymore there, right? So maybe in a few weeks,
come back and just wrap it a little bit.
What? No, I want more.